Hello.
Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Most of the simulation results are perfectly acceptable. Sample down to the test tube.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105. It's about to go for another shot.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Testing? Testing? Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Here.
Hello there. minutes.
Freeman,
Come on!
It's no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to...
Thank you. Practice your law, Freeman, you fool! Here.